All right, I don't think the Susan Lucci of the Oscars is fair. Grammy winner, Oscar-nominated song who's behind some of the biggest hits in modern music. Diane Warren, we've put together a Diane Warren hit montage. So here it is. Jessica sung every one of those songs
hit
in front of the mirror with a hairbrush.
Everybody
welcome Diane Warren here. So happy to have you here.
By the way, that's a fair thing, the Susan Lucci.
You think so? Okay. But we were talking about this, that 9 Oscar nominations spanning, frankly, several decades.
30 years, because my first one was 1988. It feels like that. 1988. And then the latest one was this year with Stand Up For Something.
Right, which was really something. And speaking of Standing Up For Something, the new song is called I'll Fight.
Yeah.
It is in the RBG, the Ruth Bader Ginsburg documentary.
Yeah.
Talk to us about this. I don't know how it works. They show you the documentary, or what's the process?
Yeah, I mean, it's always different. I heard about it, and then I saw it, and I just wanted to write a song, you know, that could be, you know, her anthem. And I also, when I do a song for a movie, obviously it has to work first in a movie, but I want it to be, you know, go beyond that too.
Jennifer Hudson recording, we're going to play it in just a moment.
Yeah.
But with something like that, obviously we know the power and capability of Jennifer Hudson.
You know what's interesting about that? Because with Ruth Bader Ginsburg, she speaks so loudly with such a soft voice. Mm. And then it's almost like Jennifer Hudson's her avatar, her diva.
Okay.
It's almost like, 'cause she's, you know what I mean? So if Ruth Bader Ginsburg was a singer, she'd be, you know, like her super diva shirt when she's working out.
Oh.
Do you see those workouts?
Yeah, I know.
I can't do that, can you guys?
No.
She's 85.
The Diane Warren song from Jennifer Hudson. Now, interestingly enough, this is not the first Supreme Court justice that has been an important part of your life. You did one about Thurgood Marshall.
Yeah, well, the latest, I was nominated this year for Stand Up For Something from the movie Marshall. So it's like I have a thing with Supreme Court judges. I don't know.
And then you pointed this out. This was really interesting. Warren is not the original family name.
Yeah, my dad's name was Wolfberg, and before I was born, he changed it to Warren because of the anti-Semitism that was prevalent. And by the way, that's still there, sadly. And he changed it. My mom got the name from Earl Warren. Chief Justice Earl Warren. So there's a big Supreme
Court.
I'm a former juvenile.
I don't know, for something like I'll Fight, are you writing this specific song, or here are 10 songs and one of them becomes All Fight?
No, I mean, this was the song that I thought, this was the one that was her, you know, meant to be.
And do you know, in the recording studio, when do you feel you got it?
You know, as soon as I heard her sing it,
Do you get chills? Do you get a feeling?
Yeah, and you know the cool thing with Jennifer, because she when she was recording it, she goes, you know what, this is my song too. And I love that, the fact that it became her anthem, and then it can become other people's anthem.
Do you think one reason you've had such success, obviously these are great, deeply from the heart songs, but the people who've chosen, I don't know if interpreted is the right word, to sing them are also good?
Yeah, I get lucky. I get really lucky with the people who sing my songs. They sound a lot better than me.
You know? But when there's that initial, I don't know if it is a piano composition.
Yeah.
Do you sing the demo track?
On occasion, I do. You know, or sometimes I'll play it for an artist. You know, and it's like they're not going to get intimidated by, like, wow, can I sing it that good? Yeah. I don't know if I can. Yeah, right. I have other singers.
Has there ever been a time where all of a sudden you got it, you lay it down, and everything, you go into a studio and you hear that particular person singing, and you say, no, you know what? I got to change the pitch or the key, or I got to change this line.
Yeah. Sometimes you figure that out, like where the best key fits with an artist. Yeah.
And with something like I'll Fight, which marries so incredibly well with the movie, that's an extra element to me.
Yeah, it's great, right? It, like, you know, the whole time you hear her saying, you know, or not the whole time in the movie, but she's saying, you know, my mom taught me to speak very softly, and then you hear, you know, it's like, so it's so cool. It really fits because she's a fighter. You know, Ruth Bader Ginsburg has fought for us you realize it's been 40, 50 years that she's been, you know, she's a badass. Can I say that on TV?
You sure did.
Yeah.
Here we go again with Diane Warren. All Fight is available everywhere music is sold, so physical or online. And, you know, we're right at the beginning of award season, but it wouldn't be a surprise to me if you saw Jessica and I on the red carpet.
Oh, I hope so.
Okay, we hope so, too. Thanks, Diane.
Thank you, Diane.
Thank you, you guys.